of an unarmed black man caught on camera leading to calls for change. Marchers take to the streets. The newly released video, the latest on the investigation. And good evening, everyone. I'm Ross Palombo. Welcome to KCAL 9 News at 8, streaming live right now on CBS News Los Angeles. Tonight, police are still searching for the suspect behind a deadly shooting in Encino.
Man was killed with several shots ring out near a house party. This all happened late last night on Grimes Place. Jake Reiner spoke with a young man who jumped into action trying to save that victim. It's an interview you only see on KCAL 9.
Neighbors in this Encino neighborhood have been coming up to us all day long complaining about this house behind me, this big white house. They say that house hosts a number of parties all the time. It's the fourth.